Center for the Performing Arts. At this time, we ask that you take a moment to locate the nearest emergency exit to your seating area. Exits are located at the side and rear of each level of the seating areas. Please note that your nearest exit may be behind you. In the event of an emergency, please proceed calmly to your nearest exit and follow the directions of the Hobby Center usher captains in the blue jackets. Thank you, and enjoy the show.
Scherzi musicali. Ars Lyrica is delighted to music of one of our favorite composers. I think I'm not exaggerating when I speak for everybody. That we adore the music of Claudio Monteverdi, and we're delighted to be able to share it again with you. In addition to being attired in the manner of Valentine's Day, no close color coordination, with lots of red accents, the texts that Monteverdi chose to set here are really quite interesting and illustrative of love in its many splendors and sometimes many pitfalls. So as you'll read in the surtitles, these lyrics are meant to celebrate the gamut of the love experience, from the ecstasies and the highs and the weeping and the moaning and the gnashing of teeth on the low side. Rather more of the latter, I think, because it's more interesting. In addition to showing you quite a bit of Monteverdi's different sides, we have music by several of his contemporaries, and we have what's basically referred to in our business as a continuo band here on the stage, consisting of a couple of fiddle players and a whole bunch of continuo players, in this case, four. The continuo line is the bottom line of the texture like this. We realize a bass line with chords and with various kinds of fleshings out, and we do so with a variety of different instruments, a harpsichord, Barry's playing the cello, and Michael and Arash both have between them three plucked stringed instruments. Michael has the biggest one in his hands, the theorbo, with its 14 courses of strings, which plays a number of very low notes. Each of those notes is tuned independently, so it's not fretted, so you'll hear us changing pitch on a few of his low notes throughout the program, going from, say, B to E flat, for example, from one set to the next. Between the two of them, Arash is now holding up a 10-course lute in the Renaissance style with 10 strings, and in his other hand, he has a Baroque guitar, this a 5-course instrument. So between them, they have from the very low to the middle to the very high. And of course, the harpsichord runs that entire gamut as well. So we have fun being able to decorate a bass line this way with a variety of different colors. So with that, enjoy the rest, and it's a pleasure to spend the Valentine's weekend with you.
Ambitiosi trombone. Thank you. Thank you. Come on.